Hello. Oh no, not good. Not good. Alright. Oh no. Alright. Grab wine. Grab the wine. Grab the wine. We'll need wine. Grab the... Oh, no. Wine. Come back. Come back, wine. 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 Come back. Wine. Oh. Okay, we're alive. Oh, hey. Just here. Wine. Can we grab the wine? Can I grab the wine? All right, let's go. Swim. Swim faster. Why are we swimming so slow? The remote. Okay, we've... And we are back. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to season 2 of Stranded Deep. There's been a lot of changes going on. So, let's start pedaling. I guess we'll go to this one first. Ah, shipwreck here, it looks like. Kind of interested in checking out these other islands. Ooh, nope. Alright, you just come up here a little bit. Alright, what do we got? We got a crab. We got a tarp. Ooh, we have a backpack. Okay. Rock, a stick, bunch of trees over here. I'm stuck in trees. Right, one shipwreck there. Wow, there's no more rock. Some seagulls. Rock. Alright, we got some rocks. Then they are... I remember there being a lot more rocks before. Alright, let's make a stone tool. My knife... Oh. Wow, yeah, okay, I just could have jumped in here. There's an entirely new crafting system. Shelves, multitude of chairs and tables. Loom, tanning rack, brick, planks. Alright, so there's been a lot of changes made to this. Alright, we find knife. I need some lashings. Just cut you. Is there a yucca? Yucca. Maybe one day we can. Yay! Can we make lashing? Right, knife. Alright, so I don't think I'm gonna camp on this island to start out with. It's just not. There's nothing here. And it is beyond super small. Alright, so take a raft. Grab. guys get over to the ship. Maybe one day we can get here. Maybe something good at it. Alright, how's the backpack doing? We got one, two, 5 spots. Alright, none there. Oh. Where'd I go? Right, let's just grab that, because I'm gonna drown. Oh, whoa. Oh, let's get up here. Okay. Let's just leave. We're gonna go to that island. Way over there. Okay, we're here. And that was not fun at all. That shark tried to tip over our raft. Well, looks like we got 1, 2, 3, 4 shipwrecks right here, I wanna say. Which I'm perfectly fine with. Let's just get out of water. Alright, let's explore a little bit here. What do we got? Another shipwreck over there. No one right there with the bubbles. Another one right there with bubbles. A starfish. Do you like a starfish? Nope. Alright. Lost wood. Not really what I was concerned about. Not seeing a lot of rocks. There's one. Okay, that is unfortunate. But mineable resource? Oh, is there just piles of rocks now you can? Alright. It tells me that knife will break before that happens. Got up his terps. Terp. And 2 wooden crates now. And honestly, this is nice and flat. This looks like a good place to call home. Alright, fire. Fire, we need 4 sticks. Yeah, 2. Can't climb you. Can grab that coconut. Oh cool, we can climb. Not the best climbing animation, but hey. Alright, let's grab the three of our crates. Oh, the crates are storage. Storage is so much needed in this game. Thank you. Fire. Sure. All right, kindling. More sticks. Grab rock. Oh, so now I'm not gonna find sticks. Well, those resources are everywhere. Okay. Oh, now just need one more stick. You here somewhere. Cool. stick collection done. Some kindling. I will just drop that right here. We'll light the fire first. Maybe we'll light a fire. Oh, come on, no. Thank you. There we go. We need a little bit of food. No status effects. Skin pick up. What do you get for skinning? Just
it's disgusting.
Okay, just meat. Meat. Rup. You can stay there. Oh, it's even rotating. Look at that. It's gonna cook all sides. Coconut. We got one of them. Kniffy. Sprinkable coconut. Oh, so much better. Let's throw you right there. Shelter structure. Shelter, we need pump, frond, and a lashing. This is doable. Is there a yucca tree? Is there a yucca tree? This small pine tree and I think a fruit tree. Yucca. Just craft flashing. Did I kill a tree when I need to? Ooh. Pile. Yeah, we got room. We'll check out this raft before it gets dark. Oh man, that is hard to see. Nothing. Underneath, what do we got? What do we got? Oh, crate. Good, good. Oh, ground. And I think there was buoys on the front, so those will have to wait for another day. Alright. Is our cooked? We're doing okay. Is this cooked? Small cooked meat. Palm. Crafting axe, your crude axe, we need to make those. Alright, axe. Make a fine axe? What is this? Stone tool. Wow, okay. Axe. Make this tree chopping a little bit quicker here. And it is nighttime. I'm healthy at, wow, 6:30. I'm really hoping this is winter. How many chops did it get to this? Ooh, uh-oh. Let's just bring you over by the fire for now. We need a shelter, people. And oh no, did I use my lashing? Alright, let's stick to shelter, I guess, here. I kind of put it up here. Alright, whatever. Right There will do. And we will save. Why would I? I don't want to craft a hammer. Axe, pickaxe, spear, hammers, rock, stick, lashing. Actually, we got a crate, didn't we? What is in you? Fuel tank, flashlight, nothing. All right, you go back in there. You go in there. 94, 90. All right, let's go exploring. Need some rocks. Some more rocks. Scrap. That's crap. Trunk. Always a good thing to have. What do we got out here? Driftwood pile. Rock. Oh, stingray. Cool. Crab. Kind of saddened to say there is no other wildlife on this island. Oh, is this? This is a doable thing right now. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it. Probably shouldn't be doing it. Alright, a crate. What's in the crate? Ooh, a lantern. Oh. Okay, I didn't see nothing else there. I got barrels. Open door. Another crate. Oh, we're full. Oh, and we're gonna drown. Oh, we're gonna drown. Oh, up, 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 up. Okay, we need to go. Let's get back on the shore. Alright, so we know there's a compass out there. Of rocks on this island if those break apart into rocks. How are we doing? Whatever, we'll eat it. Alright, what is in our. Wow, we're like stocking up on crates. Lantern, two hammers, boat part. Take that back. Alright, can we get up here and drop this? Not really. Yeah, it's not flat. And this can work. Yeah, good enough. Although that. Alright, yeah, that's probably gonna move. Alright, we need a hammer. Hammer. Which is. Does it count if I just pick up one of these hammers? Oh, look at all them foundations! Options. Windows. arches. Doors, steps, roof. Oh, we are gonna have fun. Creepy bats. All right, just gotta check something here. Environment. You can go down. Okay. That's better. Couldn't hear myself thinking over top of the ocean waves. Take our hammer back in there. Our Kniffy. What do we need for the hammer? Hammer was where? Two rocks, a stick, and one lashing. I need ways to have two. Alright. Ooh, potatoes. Nice. Where's my knife? There's a stick. What is this? More potatoes, nice. Alright, well, we have an abundance of crab here at least. So, hammer, lashing. What? They're not. Pick one up, or? Alright, now we can make a lashing. Alright, now let's make our hammer. So since we have those other two, I'm just gonna drop this one right here. All right, tutorial's completed. We win. What time is it? Let's see what happens if we sleep. Well, daytime. It then works. Let's just drop that down there. The fire everlasting? What do we need to pick? What is this? Leather. Leather. Oh, we survived one day. All right, I think that's gonna call it for this episode. We got abundance of crates. One leather. Oh yeah, we can. All right, before we go, we need two stone tools. Was that enough? Can I make another one? New rock, new rock, new rock, new rock. Alright. Tools made. Alright, we have a pick. Does this give us stone? Oh, you bet it does. Alright, we're gonna be golden. And there's more rocks now. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed episode 1, season 2 of Stranded Deep. If you did, hit that thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.